20 years, Bolero has made its presence across the country. Current Bolero has been the highest selling SUV in the country till today, in terms of cumulative volumes, and it continues to be amongst the top 10 SUVs in the country. Today, we have over 13 lakh happy customers with the Bolero, and we are here to launch the new face of Bolero, which is the Bolero Neo. Current Bolero will continue, while Bolero Neo will become the new face of Bolero going forward. As the market has evolved and as the consumer needs have changed over a period of time, they expected the product delivery to change in multiple ways. A lot of the consumers who we are targeting with the Bolero Neo are what we call fearlessly enterprising. They are fearless, they want to try new things, they're authentic to the heartland where they come from. Bolero Neo could be a product that evolves from a combination of the strength, for example, our third generation chassis, which goes on the Scorpio, which goes on the Thar, which was on the TUV. Strength of the chassis, the power and performance, the toughness of the vehicle is something that we've carried forward. And what we've done is we've changed the design of the vehicle to make it more appealable for the modern day customer.
Challenge is all about designing a product which has a legacy, which is quintessentially the Bolero. But yet, it has that modern identity of its own. So what we have created here is the authenticity of being a Bolero with modern touches. It has a very flat, imposing clamshell bonnet. And then if you see the front fascia of the vehicle, it has very unmissable X motif. It has very high stance and a very commanding presence. And then there are elements and touches all around. Let's say the village claddings, the silk cladding, and that very unique Bolero belt line or the body side cladding which it has. It has very large trapezoidal wheel arches and very iconic tailgate mounted spare wheel. That looks tough, looks sophisticated, but resonates with our modern buyers, with the new style and the panache that it needs. If you move into the interiors of the vehicle, it's spacious. The most spacious SUV in its segment to offer 7 seats, and it has the feature list which any modern customer wants. Premium contemporary Italian design, classic interiors. Neo is the first Bolero which has a touchscreen display with sophisticated interiors, premium fit and finish. It has DRLs on the outside, it has cruise control, and still that inherent Bolero-ness.
The young Bharat wants solid performance. When it comes to solid performance, the best engine that you can think of is BS6 Amarok 100 engine. Not only powerful, but it's also extremely efficient. Going through a rough road, be it broken surfaces, gravel roads, you need is the mighty car. Bolero Neo, it comes with its first time segment feature, multi-terrain technology, and a rear wheel drive. The multi-terrain technology, what it does is if one of the rear wheel is lifted off, it locks the free wheel and it transfers the complete power to the wheel that is in the ground. And it immediately pulls you out like semi 4x4 technology with a two-wheel drive. The Bolero Neo is the only rear-wheel drive sub-4-meter vehicle that has a diesel, that has a semi 4x4 multi-terrain technology. What else can beat this vehicle in the performance? It's only Bolero Neo.
Bolero has been the shan of Bharat. Let's not forget that Bharat has evolved significantly in the last couple of years. A lot of the consumers, and especially the consumers who we are targeting with the Bolero Neo, are what we call fearlessly enterprising. They are from the new age Bharat, so while they evolve, they still hold on to the values of Bharat. They still hold on to the values where they come from. And that's where we believe that this is an authentic product. continuing journey of a successful brand like Bolero. We are adding to the brand portfolio of Bolero at a superb value proposition of low cost of maintenance. It will be a product that will deliver on the expectations of the new youth of Bharat. Bolero Neo will be offered in 4 variants, 6 colors. The vehicle will be available across the country at launch. We bring in the new face of Bolero, which is Bolero Neo, which brings in the strength of the TUV in terms of the 3G third generation platform, the toughness, the MHawk powertrain, the modern premium Italian interiors with comfort, space and technology. And we retain the Bolero-ness on the vehicle.